Hi, I'm
Madeline. Hi, I'm Adam.
Esther. Taryn.
I'm Daniel.
And I'm Peter, and the six of us are all undergraduate students from Monash University, Melbourne, Australia. The six of us are here to undertake a six-week research project in various research groups.
As part of our six-week project, we've all done individual things. This has incorporated physical chemistry, industrial chemistry, medicinal synthesis, solid-state chemistry, and even catalytic reactions as well. But one of the things we've really enjoyed about Europe is that everything is really close and accessible. You can travel through the whole of the city in Leipzig by bus, and it only takes minutes. You don't have to wait long. And as more than that is you can go on weekends to different countries and visit. So it's more than just a research experience. It's also about, you know, a journey around Europe as well.
I've enjoyed experiencing the different kind of campus. Back in Australia, we have a large multidisciplinary campus, but here in Leipzig, having a campus just for chemistry students was a very interesting thing to experience.
I mean, within a week of living in Leipzig, I felt at home already. Leipzig, I find, is a very livable city, and I really enjoy riding my bike everywhere.
Participating in some of the research projects as we have has been a fantastic experience as well. It's been wonderful to collaborate with other PhD students, master students, and even some undergraduate students such as ourselves, and in developing methods, hypotheses, and experiments, and performing those experiments, and seeing some of the results come back has been really gratifying for us.
It has also been an amazing experience being able to really live the European student life, because back in Australia it's quite unusual for Australian students to actually live on campus. It's generally international students, so that has been a great experience.
I think we can all agree that coming here has been one of the best decisions we've made in our lives. Just the personal growth with all experience, as well as all the research knowledge and the general chemistry knowledge that we've all gained. I think we've recommended to everyone we've met to definitely go on the exchange, even for the Leipzig students to come to Australia or go elsewhere, just to experience a different culture, because every country studies and has their own unique experiences. So, highly recommended.
11 out of 10 would recommend.